Which is why I grabbed the coconut prior. I gotta make my way all the way back now. I'm calling it right now. This chapter is probably gonna be like maybe four, like somewhere between 4 and 5 hours. Oh, it takes the HP, yeah. Fuck. Ah, shit. I hit the wrong button. My bad. Granting my last wish. Now, I shall be reunited with my dear Scarlet. Farewell, Captain Mario. That's what you get! We thought you freaking thinking you died, and then all of a sudden we hear you snoring, so I'm gonna whack you with a hammer. Oh, oh, what, what?
Yabba dabba dabba. Pirates? What are those pirates?
Come on, Bobbery. He's still pretty shaken up.
What now?
Oh, Mario, why, it's you. I have an interest in the afterlife as well.
capital. But Bobby, you're not in the afterlife. You're still alive and well.
Yes. Really? This isn't a tropical paradise for the fallen sailors? Oh, right. Now I recall. Mario, old boy, we still have work to do. You'd better take me with you, I should say. I'm sure my sea legs and explosive personality will be rather useful, eh? Aye, aye, Captain.
Press and release X to throw Bobbery, who will then walk a few steps and explode. Nice. You can even toss him to higher elevations. Perfect. Yep. He said blast it? Okay. Does have damage back to all foes to attack her. Oh! Sorry, Barbary. I just wanted to... Bro, wait a second. Oh no. I'm gonna try out the bomb squad. Oh hell! I stole 3 FP from that. Oh, hell. See ya. I'm about to level up again anyway. Oh no, that's not good. Bastard. Eat shit. Just double checking something real quick there. Yeah. I need more power rush badges. That's what I need right now. Thank you. My freaking mouse, bro. Paratroopa, Shady Koopa, Shady... I don't know. Okay, yeah, Power Rush, best bet for me right now is to grab it from Pianta Parlor after I unlock it, which won't be until after Chapter 6. Ew. I hate this. He hops on Mario's back when I get on Yoshi. Oh no. Damn it! Okay. I'm not fucking playing, Flavio. Give me your fucking skull gem. I'm going to fucking kill you. To kill you, Flavio. I hate this fucking guy. So I have to ground pound on top of the red one 3 times, and it hit the belly of the blue one 4 times. Perfect. No, whatever you fucking say, fancy pants. There are times where I want to frickin' strangle him myself. Stop writing in your fucking journal! I think I tattled on the blue ones beforehand, not the red ones. Managed to get that. Oh. There we go. Managed to reach it. I have 5 sprites now. Oh, Jesus. I'm not risking that at all. Okay. Give me this. What the fuck? Nice. Whoa. Two, four, and one. I thought it was gonna be for Mario, damn. See what their HP and defense is. 5 HP, defense of 2. Let me think here. Alright, let me look at items real quick. Fucking hell. Alright, so now we go. 6-2-1. Wait a second. There we go. Just in case if I didn't tattle on it already. Okay. Five, three, and four. Yeah.
regardless if they have armor or not, if they have, Yoshi can still deal 5 damage, you guys too. Hold it. Now. Yeah, don't. I think I didn't see that up there, buddy. And Star Piece? Damn. Forgot that one was there. Making some pretty decent progress so far. That's the game music, not my chairs doing the creaks. Damn. So also, what the fuck happened?
I don't know what happened, but my arm hurts. Shit. Did not mean to go to there yet. Also, I know you're there. You come here. Hey, Sun Dancer. Get that bingo out of here. I don't want that one. Makes me question, Sundancer, where are you at? Because over here for me, it's basically 3 a.m. How does paper body slam effective? I don't know. I legit have no idea on that one.